Hello, my name is Heather Skrivanek, and I am the director of the PNP and NNP programs at UT Arlington. We offer two pediatric nurse practitioner programs, the primary care pediatric nurse practitioner and the acute care pediatric nurse practitioner. These programs prepare advanced practice nurses to manage the care of children ages 0 to 21 years of age. In the acute care program, applicants must be BSN prepared RNs, have a 3.0 undergraduate GPA, and 2 years of experience as a pediatric RN in an acute care setting. The program prepares graduates to provide care to chronically ill and unstable pediatric patients in a variety of settings. These include hospitals, emergency departments, high acuity urgent care clinics, and specialty clinics. The program is 45 credit hours. Graduates are prepared to sit for the PNCB certification exam. UTA offers a Master of Science in Nursing and Postmaster certificate for this program. Both pediatric nurse practitioner programs are offered in two formats, on-campus and accelerated online. The on-campus version of the program is an excellent option for students who desire to learn and digest the content over a traditional semester. Most courses in the on-campus version of these programs are offered in an online format and do not require any campus visits. We also offer some courses in the on-campus version of our program in the traditional delivery method with traditional classroom lectures. The online-only program is offered for students who wish to accelerate their studies. Courses are offered in 5, 7, 11, and 13-week single course blocks, depending on the course. In this program, the courses are condensed and move quickly. Please refer to the chart on our webpage for more information to help you determine which version of our PNP programs might be right for you. If you are still unsure or have further questions, please contact me. We look forward to meeting you and helping you to attain your educational goals.